This week's Thomas Index Report is sponsored by Bennett Motor Express, a woman-owned and ISO-certified freight forwarding service provider offering expedited, long, and heavy haul transportation options. Welcome to the Thomas Index Report for the week of March 16th. This week, we're taking a closer look at industrial sourcing trends related to freight forwarding services. The global freight forwarding market is valued at almost $170 billion. Rebounding from a slight downturn recently, this sector is expected to grow over the coming years as it is further fueled by growth in international trade, e-commerce, and low-cost shipping demands. On the thomasnet.com platform, our data shows that sourcing for freight forwarding services is up 66% year over year and 147% over last quarter. Similarly, international freight forwarding services are up 36% over last quarter averages, but we're seeing early indications that this streak is going to increase dramatically as search volume is already beginning to spike. As international supply chains become increasingly complex and intricately integrated, manufacturers' shipping needs are also becoming more complicated. Driven by an increase in international trade agreements, which directly correlates to an increase in international freight forwarding, the sector is poised for substantial growth if these trade trends continue. While the U.S.-China tariff uncertainty may impact this growth temporarily, we expect activity to level out in the near future based on ongoing trade opportunities between other major industry players. With e-commerce still booming, manufacturers are increasingly looking for quick logistics solutions and low-cost shipping options. Freight forwarding companies can take advantage of this opportunity by offering value-added services to address more of the diverse packaging, shipping, and storage needs of these industrial businesses. One final note on the future of this freight forwarding sector is the impact of digitization. It's estimated that shippers are now booking more than 10% of their volumes via online platforms. As industrial businesses feel the impact of Industry 4.0, it appears freight forwarding companies are experiencing a similar digital transformation. I'm Tony Uphoff, and this is the Thomas Index Report.